be the master of mind rather than mastered by mind. Learn to control your thoughts. It is your thoughts that make you what you are. Without controlling your mind, you are just drifting in life. However, gaining control over the mind through meditation and learning helps you to be focused and achieve great things.